Hello friend, I am Wan. Now welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I have an essay about importance of education. A very good morning to the excellency, distinguished guest teacher and my dear friend. Today I would like to share my thought on importance of education. Education is meant by friend. It is a tool which helps to simplify lots of thoughts in our lives. An educated person is respected everywhere. Today, education is required in all fields of life. It is important to be well. Educated is one aim to become a doctor, an engineer, lawyer, soldier, or hold any such respectful position. Good education is the foundation of a better future. It helps to develop overall personality of a person. It helps to improve status of mind, body, and spirit. Education helps us to take the right decision. It is the key to success in personal and professional life. It makes us smart enough to learn how to improve and live a happy life and handle tough situations. Education helps us to stay healthy, earn money, increase agricultural production, promote peace, develop our nation, and other ways. We can certainly use education as a weapon to reduce the issue of terrorism, inequality, gender discrimination. Thanks for watching. For watching on my YouTube channel, if you like, please share and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.